Yo, what's up? Welcome back everyone to some more Resident Evil 4 Part 5. And yeah, let's get back onto it. So today I'm going to be doing the Lago boss fight that we left off last time. So yeah, it should be... Hopefully it won't take too long. I've never done this before, so... And I've never actually seen the fight itself either, even though I've watched this game like hundreds of times. But I've actually seen that part of it, so yeah, we'll have to see how it goes. It's not going probably gonna go well, but oh well, we'll have to see. Probably gonna stream for about 4 hours from now. Like, what is it now? 2 o'clock? Or just gone 2 o'clock? Or 10 past 12? No, 10 past 2. Sorry. So probably end about 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, maybe. I won't talk all the way through as well, so there'll be some parts where I'm not talking and some parts where I am. So yeah. Let's see. What have I got here? Sixty bullets. Can I get some more?
Welcome. What can I interest you in? That cash in your pocket or your life?
I'm not sure if the sniper is the best one to use. I think I've seen it like in GIFs and that sort of stuff, but I'm not sure. How is this broken again?
Good luck to you, stranger.
Might as well upgrade the durability, so. Like, it's broken twice now, so you might as well.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
40 bullets.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Well, that we don't get yourself killed now.
Can I turn him off? Like, I'd really like to.
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
How do you get those? Oh well. It's this way, isn't it? Or did we go that way? I forgot where it came from. Fish farm, church, quarry. I think it's this way. Oh no, it's this way, it's forward. Yeah, it's been a few days since I played on Saturday. It's Tuesday now, so... Yeah. I'm streaming tomorrow either. I'll be streaming on Thursday. Since I've got work tomorrow. Again. So I'm probably going to stream every other day now. Since my schedule's... with work, it's every other day as well. So... Yeah. I have no idea where I'm going, by the way. Oh, it is this way. Okay. Oh yeah, we have to come all the way back down to get some stuff. More ammo. Yay! Oh shit! Oh no, we've got no sprays as well. Oh, we've got a spray, but no green herbs. Handgun ammo. Nice. Wait, which one's this? Is this one for... No. No, it's all handgun. Well, at least we've got first aid if we need it. We've got the field as well, so. Yep. Should be good. Oh no, it's going so wrong. Yep. No, shit, don't shoot the water. Where are you bastard? What was that?
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Right in the kisser. Literally. Nice shot. I think you need to lead it more when it's turning, so. Oh no, oops.
Where'd you go?
Right there, dude. Just join me. Again, really?
Tough son of a bitch.
I missed that, really. And that one. But like I get infinite harpoon. Takes away the inability to die factor. Ooh, the game! My, oh shit. Hey, nice. That was so easy. That's almost embarrassingly easy. Fucked up, Leon. Like, imagine just killing a monster and you pass out. If I'd have known it was that easy, I would have just done the fight on Saturday instead and just ended it there. Oh. Oh well. Results. 800. Nice. 3 deaths. So what was it? 3 deaths in chapter 1. 4, well, in total, for chapter 2. And 7 in chapter 3. So yeah. I've died more times here than any other. Than any in village, so. I need to go back and check my results on that. Pretty simple. I thought it was going to be harder, but...
Sacrificial lamb. You will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. When day breaks, you too will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Condor 1 to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor 1? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Hey, let's start. Find the key to the church. Should be easy enough. Oh, more ammo. Probably shouldn't shoot it. I've seen his articles. Oh, it's his cap. The officer's cap. Gunpowder, nice. Who that? How do you put stuff away? I think it's everything in here. I hear people. Oh no. It's over here. 100. Better not be any bear traps over here. Probably is, but. Ooh. Red herb, nice. I didn't even need to use a herb for, or a spray for that fight either. Yeah, good idea, Leon. Leon? Not actually Spanish. Oh no! That's too close. Now I actually need that spray. Craft more handgun ammo. Might as well. No. Three shots, really? Come on, Leon, reload. I should have upgraded the reload time. Switch the pistol again. More gunpowder. Oh boy, bats.
What is this place?
It's called a cave.
Some kind of shrine.
Why are there so many heads? Or skulls, rather.
Same mark from the church.
So where's that, four hands? Okay.
Is this the key? It's the lake.
Ah, map, nice. So gotta go across again, fight it again. Okay, so we can do that. Ooh. Nice. There's one key. Not the one that we need, but it's the one I'm getting. Gunpowder. Gold chicken egg. None. Does this one have fuel? It does. Ah, the typewriter again. Oh, I missed the barrel. No, turn around. Wait, where's the merchant again? Just go round for nothing. Yeah, I did. Oh, these controls. Oh, this is the wrong one. Nope, go back. Might as well do this. Turning around just isn't doable with these controls. Wait, no. Oh, this is so awkward. There we go. Jesus. Do you know
something new for you?
Ammo? Better be ammo. Oh, the RPG.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Thanks.
Tell these two.
Not bad. Thank you.
So these, they have a rifle.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
Us? Who's us?
You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Oh yeah, speed reload on the
If you want a fight,
it was level 2 and it was that slow.
Best tune up your kit.
Maybe it's power.
See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Anything else I can help you with?
44K's worth.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Come back anytime.
Okay, let's do this. It was the opposite way, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. Don't face him. Opposite way, opposite day. Is this locked? Probably is. Yeah, it is. Of course it is.
Sé que estás ahí.
Blah, 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 blah. Ooh. Turn off your light, Leon. Please. Oh, really? Oh, that's a waste of a thing. Oh, wow. Well, there goes the Deathless run for chapter 4. Let's keep it at one death, shall we? At least. Oh, the chest key's over here. Okay. Oops, I just knocked the thing over. Oops. Wait, this is the same one. Oh, yeah. Oops. That's literally where it came from. Might as well speedrun this bit. No! Oh wow. Where is he getting all the tomahawks from? Oh shit. Yeah, I'm just running from you. Oh, really? Wow.
Come on.
Oh, I'm getting fucked up. Really bad.
Give me a break already.
Yep, I'm dead. Did I save after I upgraded that stuff? I don't know if I did. No, I didn't. Fuck's sake. This is not going as I expected. Yeah, I've got time to do this. F it. You what, mate? Oh, what? How is it missing this shot? Finally, he blocks one. No! This is, what, the third death now? I need to upgrade my stuff. I can't get by with these. I need to save after.
Something so, new for you. Not bad.
Get 2 rubies, really?
Thank you. Not bad. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this.
What was it, the power?
There you are.
Reload speed.
Your weapons are we're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
4 hand grenades. I don't even need that many.
Ruby's all pleasure doing business with you.
$8,000 worth of ammo.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Came into some other bits and bobs. Come back anytime.
Yeah, that's it for now. Let me save. No. Oops. Oh well. Yeah, we got 2 of them at the same time. Oh. Oh. That's so much more power. No ammo, really? Not tonight, old man. Oh wow, he whipped me. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, set yourself on fire, bitch. Oh, I got green herb as well, nice. That's what I need. I should have sold those grenades. Let's craft some more ammo as well. Shotgun. Or SMG ammo. Oh, I needed the one scrap that I just used. Shit. Okay. There's 2 barrels up here, wasn't there? Open that for next time. Oh, You've actually played more Spanish games in the last couple of years than I actually realised. Like Red Dead 2 is a bit Spanish, and oh shit. Far Cry is obviously Spanish as well, or Spanish based. And what else was there? Oh shit. There's something else that was Spanish as well. Forgot it was. Yeah. Probably gonna be learning Spanish in a bit soon. Some lessons. Hey, shotgun shells, nice. Okay, which way to the location? Ah, here. Up the steps. Take a drink. Oh. I thought it was over there. Whoa, it's coming from behind. One down. Sit down. Die from that. No, are you serious? Lago still comes up with a mutation still. Ooh. No! Leon, you idiot. Tell her though. Let's go up that ladder again. Thanks, Leon, for jumping down. Appreciate that. Wait, what's on the wall just? Ah, puzzle. This is what was on the walls, here. Have to figure out later. Someone's knocking on the door, BRB. Sorry about that. So yeah, let's carry on. Where were we? This is the way, wasn't it? That's where it came from. We know this one's right, but these two here. What is that? I can't see. Let's press all of them. Oh, it's just three. So it was the first two and something else. What was it? This one? Why is that swinging? Ah, it was these two. I knew it, yeah. But it has to be in order, doesn't it? Oh, fuck's sake. No! Try this one and this one. Nope. The O is first. Is this one? There we are, yeah. We got it. Don't worry. Apostate's head. It looks like Snake from Phantom Pain. The horn. Whoa. So we got that. I need to go back to the... Oh, you need to go all the way back there. Are you serious?
Un forastero!
You what? What a miss. You again. Wait, where's the boat? Over here. Which way? You go back the. Oh. Okay, so straight back. Was it here? Oh, it's here. So there's two heads you need to get. Is it that one? I'm sure it might be. Cause it can't be that one all the way from over there. Surely not. I mean, we'll go anyway just to check it out, but it's a bit of a piss take. And back up. Why are there so many rats? Three, 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 was that it? Yeah. Oh, there's another two symbols. What was it? This one. But it's sideways and a fish. I'm sorry, but these are the most brain dead puzzles ever. And it backs hits you pretty much as well. I can't select the there you go. Might have forgotten it already, not gonna lie. It's from the side, wasn't it? Wait, oops. I say brain dead and get me to get it wrong. Oh boy. Oh, is that one? Okay. It was from the side, wasn't it? Yeah, it was that one. Yeah, it was. Nice. Second head. Blasphemous head. Rifle ammo. Handgun ammo. Wasn't here. Hexagon PC, that's for the door outside the merchant's original place. So what's this? Fish. The O. I don't think we need that now, do we? There's just something over here. Let me craft some ammo for the shotgun. Or SMG. Oh, it's all SMG ammo. Oh, now you tell me I need 12. Damn it. There's something else because there's more signs. Checking if we're going the right way. We are. Straight on. Nice.
Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
Well, I have to go back to the church. Sick. Wait, I need the way, fuck's sake. No! Okay, so we've got to go back to the show on. Back to the merchant. There we go. And let me save it. Actually, we'll do this first.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
We still got two treasures somehow, but okay.
Actually, no, can sell, can't we? You might be interested in. I'll buy almost anything.
Apparently, can't sell the thing, so it doesn't matter. Never mind. Are you backseating me?
What if, am I right?
I'm not sure if this game has New Game Plus, but I'm pretty sure it does. Me and Village had it, so I assume this game has it as well. I mean, why wouldn't you put it in? Hey, nice. I think we have everything from there, don't we? Oh, actually we don't, but... Oh well, it's only treasure. Oh boy, the troll.
Shit.
Okay. Why not shoot it? Hey, the dog.
Hey, it's that dog.
Oh god, no. Oops. Just got messed up. Me, bitch.
Want to help? Cause I could use it.
Turn around, big bastard. No one hurts my dog.
That's what I'm talking about. Good boy.
Oh shit. Yeah, that's not good. I like how the buttons for the melee is right, like, even though it's not. Run next to it, you can still go up to it and run up to it. Coming through. See what I mean? You don't have to be near it. I like how I've died more times in standard fights than standard enemies more than actual boss fights.
That was almost a pancake. Okay.
Let's like it's almost church. Impossible to die on boss fights. Nice yellow diamond. The barrel. I need to get to the barrel. Hold on, boy. Oh, there's so much stuff here. Nice. Wait, where was it? Over here. Okay. A lot of gunpowder. I'm crafting more ammo for the shotgun. Come on. I need 12 gunpowder. Oh, I need those. Oh. I want to use these now. Only a little bit, really. Discard. Should be it. Shouldn't it? Is there anything over here? Let's back to the merchant. That's where it came from. Wait, I left some ammo over here, did I? As before. Files, oh. We can actually sell some stuff, like the merchant's right there. Let me sell the treasure that we got. And then we move on.
Hello, welcome. Got a selection of good things, thank you.
Are you serious? We could actually, fuck's sake. We'll keep that for now then, in case we actually do pick up some diamonds again.
You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee.
First aid spray, we need that.
I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Will that come back any time?
Yeah, I can imagine why you don't have it in stock. That troll was so easy, I'm not gonna lie. Like, almost embarrassingly easy. This way. What's in here? Anything? No. Do you have to go back to for the dog or not? Let me check. I think you can, so fine. Should be fine. Where is it? I can hear it, but I just can't see it. Oh. Oh, it's over here. Never mind. Oh, come on, Leon, you should be fitter than this. You should be breathing hard. Watch this place fall down now. Ooh, what was that? Lago. Uh-oh. Ready? She's clean up there, so why even shout that? Ah, yes, the church. Ooh. Small key. I should check things more, because obviously I'm gonna miss stuff, so... Hey, it's the puzzle. And it's the same logo as well. So what is it? Is it blue, then green, then red? Wait, what's this outline for? Mash up again. Is that it? That doesn't look like it, to be honest. Maybe. Oh, I can see it now. Okay. This should be something filling it in. I'm gonna try to see what it does on both sides. So that fills it in there. And that fills it in there. Everyone's a bit off. No. We're missing the blue one, so obviously we need to find that as well. Typewriter behind us. SMG ammo. Might as well make more. Handgun ammo as well. Oh, it also does it for you. Nice. So we need the blue one. Blue. Oh, there it is. Nice. And fill the blue ones in. Like so. Yeah, I'm sorry, but these puzzles are way too simple. Like, I know you have to dumb it down for like new players, but come on.
Ashley, you in there?
She's not gonna reveal herself to you, dude. I had to sneeze, sorry. Oops.
Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters and... That went well. It's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The last lambs are escaping. Deliver unto them. Salvation.
Uh oh. It's Ashley. Run. Oh. That's quite the cutscene. Or cliffhanger. So, yeah, that was part 5. It was a long part, so. Hopefully, I'll cut this down into a respectable size for YouTube. So, yeah. If you're on YouTube, I'll see you in part 6. If you're on Twitch, stay there. Don't go anywhere as well. So, I need to mark it down. And I'll see you in a bit. Peace.